Okay, let's continue on through level 18. Couple more enemies up here. Whoops, just killed my golem. looks like that unique died wherever he was. I don't know what he dropped, but I'll find out in just a second here. Wow, these guys have a lot of hit points. Alright, come on. Here we go. Okay. Alright, I'm pretty sure that's the chest that explodes with a lightning nova, which I obviously don't want to do. Yeah, there was a unique up here. I'm not sure what he dropped. I don't know if he dropped anything that's worth, oh yeah, light bow. Okay, cool. Field mail. What did that do to me? I'm not sure exactly what that crash sound was, but... Okay. Thought it had something to do with my durability, but I guess not. Alright, it looks like I'm almost done level 18. Head on down to level 19 pretty soon. And that's exactly where I was before I started a new game, so I'm pretty close to continuing from where I was. I guess I didn't really need a firewall there. But it's okay. Siege bow. That would be really good for a scout, actually. The random 1 to 260 damage, fast attack, and knocks target back, that's really good. But I am not a scout. So... I know there's another one somewhere. Yep, there goes my helm again. Whoops. Oh, my music? Yeah, my music and sound are okay. There we go. Alright, just gotta wrap around to the south here once I take care of the north. Okay. All right, head to it's time to head to the south, and then I think I'm good to go to level 19. Hopefully I can pass it again this time. Alright, just head over to the east here, meet up with the other path that I had going on, and then I'll head back to the steps for level 19. Come on, there we go. Okay, cool. I think I'm good to go. That was the chest that explodes with poison, or not poison nova, excuse me, lightning nova. So I'm not going to touch that. I think the steps are right over here. Yep, no, that's up to level 17, I'm sorry, right over here. That's where they should be. Yeah, here we go, cool. Alright, let's save, and do I need more potions? I'll try it with what I have here. Because I need to sell that bow too when I get back to town, but I'll see what I could do. Alright guys, here's where I was last time. And I had such a small confined space that I wasn't able to really do anything with killing the monsters that were in front of me. So now let's try this again. Ah, look who's back. The Blood Hulks. Ah, this is going to be difficult again. I know it. Alright, let me reload this. This is... I'm not going to go that way yet. Let me clear out the enemies down here, so that way when I have to kite the Blood Hulks down, I'll be able to do that. This is going to be difficult. Let's see if I have to go. Yeah. Alright, let me reload again. I'm not going to head up there yet. I don't know what these guys are. Are they magic? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be difficult, guys. Okay, trying to see if I'm close to a level up or not. Okay, I do have all this space now to kite down, but I know there are Blood Hulks this way and Blood Hulks this way. There's a unique enemy this way too, with the Blood Hulks that are over there. So maybe if I could try to wrap around the bottom here, see what happens. Okay. These Blood Hulks are really tough for me. I need to get Mordor was saying something like more vitality so that I don't get stunned as easily. If I go slowly, I might be able to do this. Try to take the enemies out one by one like I'm doing here. Save whenever I can. Not sure what they... Oh, man. It's all the Blood Hulks. Alright, let's see if I can do this. It's just a matter of keeping that distance between them and myself. If I can stay away and just blast lightning, it's alright. The problem is not being able to keep that distance. They're so quick. Alright, cool. I got them. Okay, I'm gonna split the video. I'll be right back.